question on X is, are you with hashtag Team Kelani or hashtag Team Lola? It's been a buzz on the internet all week, man.
Now you take a look at the entire field. The sky really the limit for all eight of these superstars. You take a look back to the last breakout tournament. Kiana James has won gold. Stratton and Henley, who have their own issues, we saw earlier tonight. Look at Lash Legend of Metaphor, Perez and Stratton. They both would go on to win the NXT Women's title. Shoulders down in a near fall, just a few seconds away for Kelani Jordan.
There's something about Kelani Jordan, man. I mean, she had
shoulders down one more time. Another quick cover.
I mean, from that tumbling background, but she had that aptitude to actually learn it very quickly. Look at that move right there.
Another takedown and look for Kelani Jordan. She had a conversation with her mom, her aunt today. Told me she was extra motivated tonight because her family would be watching in Michigan.
That you could be the next big thing. So, yes, it's not just big, it's huge, man.
You know, we mentioned the Iron Survivor Challenge earlier tonight. Roxanne Perez has won both the Breakout Tournament and the Iron Survivor Challenge. And we just found out that over the course of the next month, WWE Hall of Famers will be selecting the qualifying matches for the men's and women's Iron Survivor Challenge. So you got to stay tuned to the NXT social media accounts as these two are fighting for the contract. But on December 9th, two will try to survive. Tickets on sale now. It's the final WWE Premium Live Event of the year. And now it is Kelani Jordan who's rocking and rolling.
I mean, Kelani Jordan right now, she's feeling the pain, but let me tell you something, she's special, Vic. It's those little bitty intangibles that I see with her that makes her a little bit different.
Oh, yes. One leg book into the cover to be crowned Breakout Superstar, and Vice able to kick out. And you see Electra Lopez on the outside starting to pace as now Jordan trying to fight through the pain. Nice counter, swing and a miss. Doesn't connect, but that one to the stomach did. Is the air knocked out of the lungs, into the cover to win the finals in another. It connects. High impact offense, and now for Kelani. Go into the tank. Hey! That's what you mentioned with Lopez. Looking for the proof. She's one of a kind again. Connect your right book on the injured left knee. And good night! Vice into the cover! Lola Vice, the Breakout Superstar!
Here is the winner of the 2023 NXT Women's Breakout Tournament, Lola Vice!
That kick connected right on the ear of Kelani Jordan.